Gor Mahia versus AFC Leopards. I'll hand you now to our commentators, Bernard Otieno and Jacob Gusmalay, to take you through the game.
Well, one clear thing that you need to tell your players, the adrenaline will be very high and the pressure from the fans is unbelievable. But a surprise, surprise for FC Leopards that they walk in with a very different color of jersey here.
They're not donning the traditional white and blue, but they will be donning a totally different color altogether. Jacob, what's your expectation in this game?
Well, it's a very tight match here, considering the rivalry between the two sides. But
there on Diamond Salenga. Now, that's a very dangerous striker on the FC Leopards side. A second chance that FC Leopards have got in a shot.
No one particular team has taken control of this game. Not really been able to trouble that Leopards defense just the way Leopards have been able to.
Ivan Anguyo. What a picture here with dreadlocks and I think a mixture of rain and sweat here. Dancing and enjoying the game from the side stands. It's not about getting onto the field of play. Gor Mahia coming to you live from the Nyayo National Stadium. Here comes the corner, it's a low one! Oh, just looking for someone to tap it in. Solomon Nasio was right there, it was on his feet. I guess he didn't expect it, Jacob.
Well, there it was. It was a little bit away from him. It just, and the slippery ground.
So that's the second person that Isaac Ocheng has gotten in his book of Batman. And both coming from the FC Leopards side. Again, Ivan, the man who's getting ready to take the free kick. Now 5-6 Gor Mahia players in the box. And I think they'll try to lob it into the box. They do. It's cleared by Martin Imbalabala. Goes up for another corner. Second time that Ivan has taken a shot like that, directly at goal instead of trying to lob it into the box, Jacob.
Well, I think it's a good idea because when you see Gor Mahia already released one person in that near post and...
Well, the referee didn't see it, did he?
The ball is coming a little bit late and I think...
Two balls at the midfield, I believe, by the time he gets in. Ivan Anguyo becoming an instrumental part of the Gor Mahia outfit, getting instructions from Zelikayo Tieno.